India has called up dead over specialist Jaspirt Bumrah, while Parthiv Patel has also been selected as the backup wicketkeeper for the upcoming important three-match test series in South Africa, which begins on Jan 5th. This is Bumrah's maiden test call-up. The selector panel stuck with test regulars for 17-man squad, which includes 7 batsmen, 2 wicketkeepers, an extra all-rounder and the option of Hardik Pandya. Pandya was rested for the ongoing Sri Lanka series and underwent training at the NCA in Bengaluru. NYOOOZ TV.